Okay, now we can see aubergine already cooked. So now time to put this pineapple. Okay. When we start to put pineapple, we have to turn off the heat. Okay. So let the slow cook. Dia dah start ya. Okay, now saya nak buat tomato darat ya. This is cumin or herba campur. We saute that. Curry leaf and onion. And some garlic. Okay, now we saute that until we get bau ya. Sampai dia nak bau. Sampai dia keluar fragrance. Sampai aroma. Yeah. Okay, now we can see the onion, curry leaf dan herb pun dah naik bau ya. So now we have to transfer in here. We turn off the heat. Okay, this one we put back over here. And then this one the mixture we have to put inside. Like this, this we call tomes darat. This is tomes darat. Tomes darat ya. Okay, now after that we stir a little bit. And then we cover for few minutes. Okay, now we see what's going on. We open it. Voila, smell good. This is look like ya. Gulai ikan masin, tomis darat. This is more popular belah-belah Kedah sana. Alright, now we put in the bowl. Looks nice. Looks nice. I tell ya. So this look like ya. So something like this. Some sauce, little bit. Some pineapple too, little bit, alright. Some aubergine, put in the corner, little bit. Voila, this is look like our gulai ikan masin tomis darat. So, I hope everybody can try this. Okay, bye. I must tell you, this is the best eat with hot boiled rice and some sambal belacan, maybe some keropok molinja. I tell ya. Bye.